A cog puzzle. First person to spin their cog puzzle raising their flag wins immunity, guaranteed a 1 in 5 shot at getting to the end. Loser, somebody will be voted out tonight from the 6th member of our jury. Big stakes on day 36. We'll drop the spots. We'll get started. All right, here we go. For immunity and a guaranteed spot in the final 5. Survivors ready. Go! Gotta get up that ladder first. Then it's down the net. Ben is over. Devin, big fall by Devin. Ben, head first through. Devin, head first. Everybody playing Survivor on day 36. Everybody wants in. Now you're untying knots, looking for the sandbags. Flip through those knots, and it's Chrissy bringing up the rear, but she's still in it. Once you have your sandbags out, start throwing them. You just need one bag in that basket. Devin tossing. Ben tossing. Mike tosses. There it is. Ashley off to an early lead now. That ladder. Everybody hit their baskets at once. That is how you do it right now. Devin, hit his. You're up there. Let's go. Next phase now is the monkey fist. You have a ball attached to a rope. You're trying to release another set of ladder rungs. Ben on his first toss. You're good, Ben. It is now Ben in the lead. Chrissy has her. She's coming up. Mike has his. There comes Ryan. There's Ashley.
Now you can start working on your puzzle.
It is now Devin, once again, dead last in this challenge. Devin is now up. Everybody now working on their cock puzzle. This could be a million-dollar challenge for one of you. Nobody knows they're safe. The only way to be certain is to win immunity right here.
Everybody covered in sawdust, trying to put together a very complicated cog puzzle. There are more spokes than you need to use, but you need to use every cog. When you're finished, it will turn and release your flag.
When that flag goes up, you win immunity.
Ryan gonna take pieces off and try something new. So many combinations. You don't know if it's right until you try to give it a spin. And then you'll find out. Ben moving pieces around. Chrissy moving pieces around. It was not that long ago, Chrissy was up here on the same platform in our first challenge, throwing up. Here we are, 36 days later, she is still in the game with a shot at winning it. Devin eyeballing. What do I need to do? Ashley moving very slowly with each piece. Mike taking his time, sitting down, no rush at all. Chrissy moving slowly and methodically, one piece at a time, really watching to see how all the pieces are working together. Ben getting excited like he might have something. Chrissy now picking up the pace. Ashley picking up the pace. Ben now picking up the pace. This is it. This is where it is, won or lost, right here. 36 days get you to this spot. And now you've got another do or die to guarantee that you get to day 37. You never give up on Survivor. Chrissy thinks she has it. And she does. Chrissy wins individual immunity, guaranteed a spot in the final 5.
Nice job, Chrissy.
There you go.
Thank you.
Chrissy, come on over. Right here. For the second time, individual immunity is yours. Safe Thematic Tribal Council cannot be voted out of this game. As for the rest of you, it is so hard to get to day 36. The end is so close, and yet for one of you, you will not see it. Tribal Council tonight, somebody will become the 6th member of our jury, and it won't be you. Congrats, grab your stuff back to camp, Safe Thematic Tribal. Nice job.
My whole plan was to try and win immunity so that going into Tribal Council, either Ashley or Ben was available to be voted out. So I have to decide which one I want to vote out first. This is my time to be in control of the game.